Andriel, is that you?
Well met, my friends. We were told we might find you here. I am truly glad to see you. Allow me to introduce my companions. Eridan of the Dúnedain and Farin of Erebor. I present to you Eladan and Elrohir, the sons of Elrond Half-Elven.
It is a pleasure to make the acquaintance of such skilled and courageous warriors. Was it the three of you then who freed the Great Eagle?
Yes, Beleram is his name.
That was well done. But what brings you to Fornost?
I am here by Aragorn's command. Farin and Andriel have volunteered to aid me.
But why would Aragorn send you to Fornost? Has he learned of the goblin force gathered here?
This is far more than a simple gathering of goblins. We were with the rangers at Sarn Ford when we were attacked by black riders out of Mordor.
That is grim news. But it does not explain why Aragorn would send you here.
The Black Riders are in league with a man called Agendower. It is he who commands this force.
I begin to understand. Aragorn wishes you to distract Agendower.
Yes, that is our mission.
But now that we have joined forces, we can do more than distract him. Let us cut the head from this Serpent of Sauron.
Agreed. But first, we must find him.
He is certain to be in the Citadel at the heart of the city. We must attempt to make our way there. No easy task amid these crumbling ruins, and a host of orcs and goblins will seek to bar our way. If we are separated, press on toward the Citadel. There we will regroup for our final attack.
Be on your guard. Agendower wields dark powers. I only hope our combined strength will be enough to overcome him.
Follow us! Stay close to us!
They have a mounted crossbow! Take cover! We will take care of the machine!
Strike sharp! Goblins attack!
To battle!
Ruins are a maze of streets and pathways. We will search this way while you three try another route. We will meet at the Citadel, if not before.
There, at the far end of this passage.
Ugh!
see something over there.
Let us stand and fight together! What manner of creatures are these?
Can they actually be so enamored of the darkness that they would willingly destroy themselves to strike at their enemies?
This is troubling! More fire bearers around the corner!
The dwarf is down! Quickly, help him!
Come now, dwarf. There are still foes.
Aid our friend!
By my beard, that was a close one.
Can pierce this shield.
Swiftly, before death claims him!
Over there, a mounted crossbow.
They use dark magic to shield themselves. We must close with them.
Won't last much longer.
That was too close to combat. You have my thanks. With you. We need your help.
That's closer to death than I care to be.
There's a lever here.
Take a while to get it open.
On your guard! There are yet more of them!
Long odds. We'll need to work together!
Close behind us! We're trapped!
There's a lever up there, but I don't see a way to reach it.
They found us again! Here they come!
Let us stand and fight together!
Feel my wrath and despair! These creatures are more formidable than those we faced before.
We strike as one.
The creature brings fire.
Numbers are against us!
Face of Dunedain now!
That one's carrying blasting powder!
You down.
One moment. We will open the gate for you.
You may pass now.
Press on. We will meet you farther along the way.
My messenger! I have wonderful news. Rowley and I are to be wed in...
I must be going.
I'm not doing anything wrong. Honest, I'm not.
Bree is a pleasant enough place, but the people here mistrust my kind.
Welcome. I think more folks are starting to believe the dangers I warned of are real. But it's no wonder, really, what with the Black Riders appearing on our streets and attempted murder right here in the inn.
Black Riders entered Bree?
Yes, but Barliman can probably tell you more than I.
Your price is only a fraction of what I could get elsewhere.
I know, but it's all I can afford. I wouldn't blame you if you took your business elsewhere, but I hope you won't. We are in need.
I do, Viewmaster?
Is Strider no longer in town?
He left town with a party of Shire Hobbits that came in just after you left.
Strange. In what way?
Well, for one, they seem to be in some sort of trouble.
I must be going.
Back again. What can I do for you?
Welcome. What can I do for you?
Back again. What can I do for you?
I found these materials amid old kingdom ruins. I believe they might be used to make a fine weapon.
Let me see him. Oh, this is nice work. Very nice. And it does seem like you have everything you need, but I'm just not the man for this sort of thing. Maybe an elf or dwarf smith would serve you better.
I will leave you to your work.
I have a lot of work ahead of me if I'm going to convince Idona's father I'll make a good match for his daughter. I've got plans, though. I'll find a way.
I hope you will both be happy. Good luck and goodbye, Rowley.
What can I do for you, Master?
I must be going.
Welcome. I think more folks are starting to believe the danger's out.
You must pardon me. I have pressing matters. Bree is a pleasant enough place, but the people here mistrust my kind.
Back again.
I found these materials amid...
Let me see him. Oh, this is nice work. Varin.
I will leave you to your work.
Their archers have the high ground.
There's a lever here. There's a lever here.
Our path is now clear. Can turn their own weapon against them.
They're coming right for us. Cut them down. We strike as one.
Thank you.
Well fought, friends! We will open this gate!
Head on to the Citadel.
You face a Ranger now! We'll be right back.